It's a UFC featherweight division fight.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go. The weight and the hype gives way to the action right here on one side. Maybe the division's most well-rounded fighter, taking on arguably the biggest submission threat in this division.
Because he's such a great submission grappler, I believe that this is the most dangerous fight for him in the division.
Wow.
He needs to maintain his space, stay away from this guy at all costs, and force him to stand up with him.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
Oliveira doing the right things defensively.
Oh, nice knee to the body, very nice.
He understands that doing the body work will pay dividends the longer the fight goes.
Oliveira gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Really timing his shots nicely, good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
And he landed the right hand there. Punch is blocked.
Real sneaky body kick.
Swing and a miss with that straight left hand.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
Oliveira gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Oh, man, hate to be hit with one of those knees to the body. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Zabit Magomedsharipov. To the head. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Back to the feet. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Working out of that southpaw stance. Alright, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie. Oh, big knee to the body, man alive! Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. He comes forward with a flying knee that just missed hitting the target flush.
Oh, it's the same story, just told on a different day. Takedown after takedown after takedown.
Fighter trying to pass here, ooh, but gets denied.
Gets denied, great job, great recognition of seeing what your opponent was trying to do.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. Well, his kicking game was outstanding in that round. We'll see if his opponent can make it through. All right, round two is now upon us. Pretty competitive first 5 minutes, I thought.
It's exactly what we expected. We expected when we saw this on the match sheet that these two guys would evenly match. Let's see who really takes control as we go into the second round.
And he continues to work the body here. Nice job striking here by Charles Dubronx Oliveira. Outstanding UFC resume, and striking is really starting to catch up with the grappling. Scary proposition, really, for any man in multiple divisions. Hits the elbow there. Oh, and he connects there. Pretty nice punch there.
Great job.
Oh, liver kick! Tags him with the left.
That left hand has been really effective tonight.
Oh, big left.
Oh, that was a jab.
Knee to the body. Nice punch there by Oliveira.
Well, it's not due to a lack of effort. He continues to throw, but this is like double-A striking. This is not high level.
Yeah, you can't be missing. It takes so much energy to just throw a strike, but to be whiffing like this.
Oh! So we call on the fight stats here. These numbers run official. 52 total strikes and counting have landed for Zabit Magomedsharipov. Well, the accuracy rate not too bad either. 43% on the connections thus far against Charles Duplex Oliveira.
Oh, man.
Back to the feet. Under 2 minutes now to go.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Keep your head in it. Keep your head in it.
Oh!
He's a punch. Liver shot. Oh, and the ankle pick to get him down. We'll see if he can capitalize.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
Kick right under that right elbow. Superman punch. Oh, straight right. Well, he was a little bit lackluster. Nice liver shot lands. Oh, huge liver kick. That might do it. Gets right back up. The replay nearly had him out of there.
He almost had him out. He had him gone. He hurt him real bad. He thought the fight was over, but the night will go on. The day
goes into this. All right, so back-to-back entertaining rounds. We'll see how it goes in this round. We'll see which corner sort of maximize those 60 seconds on the score.
This is what happens when you get two very skilled, very easily matched fighters.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks.
Here once more, Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called us out to this contest at 11 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Zabit Magomedsharipov!
Oh, there.
I write rhymes, I write checks. Might rewrite some life if the price sets.